So why do kids play up? Well, hey, life beats us up, right? It beats us up every single day. Every day there are good things happening and there are not so good things happening. We run on parallel tracks of good and bad, of happiness, of sadness, of expectation and of disappointment. It's all running parallel. And as we mature, we begin to see that a bad moment or a bad day is not a bad life. But when kids are younger, they often find it hard to differentiate between, you know, the hormones are raging and everything is magnified. And they see things, so everything's much bigger than it needs to be sometimes. But right now, particularly at this time of year, your young people could be struggling with study. They could be getting tired. The term three, the teaching staff tell me, is the toughest term in, from the point of view of the weather. It's just hard going. There's not so many, you know, there's not as much sun around and so on. And they're getting a little bit tired. And for those of you who have got sons who were here today at my presentation, they're in their last year of school. I really encourage them not to drop the ball now. It's not the time to drop the ball now. You've got to keep going and keep your eye on the goal. But certainly a study can be a struggle. Big changes coming for those certainly that are moving into a bigger arena next year. Right now they're a big fish in a small pond, and next year they'll be a small fish in a very big pond. What does that look like? Could it create anxiety? Is it creating some fear in them and some worry? Will they be able to make it in the big world? Will they be able to cope at university? Particularly the kids that are smart, they often coast. They often don't use all their potential at school because they don't need to. And they come to me in year one and year two at university and they are struggling because they haven't got the disciplines and the habits in place to actually maximise them. So the plodder, the kid that just keeps going, does their best every day, is often the one that is the most successful in life because they've put those habits and disciplines into place.